Well, it seems we have some naysayers in the audience.